Hollywood is giving us a flashback to one of the most popular streets in the 80s. As 21 Jump Street makes its way into theaters, the film follows police officers who go undercover at a high school. Joining us this morning are the stars of the movie, Jonah Hill, Channing Tatum. Good morning, guys.
Good morning, Will. What's up, man?
Thanks for being on with us today. Jonah, I just wanted to start with you. You and I, believe it or not, we have a mutual love of Howard Stern. And I heard you on with Howard saying that this movie took you 5 years to write.
Yeah. Well, from when I started to now, it coming out tomorrow, it's been 5 years since I started, yeah.
And what's the pressure like? I mean, writing, you know, a movie like this, you want to make sure you get it right.
Yeah, it's, you know, it's, I think it has potential, it had potential to be one of the most fun, crazy, you know, big action comedies in a long time, and that's because getting to relive the most important part of your youth and thinking you have all the answers and realizing you have none of the answers seemed like a great idea for a movie to me, and it took 5 years to make sure we got it exactly right.
All right, Channum, did he get it right?
I think you got it right. I definitely think you got it right.
That's great. Now
I wouldn't have done the movie if I didn't think you got it right.
And you know, speaking of movies, you've been in a, you know, just a ton of huge movies lately. I mean, you have The Vow, Dear John, G.I. Joe. What is it like going from those type of movies to a comedy like you're doing now with Jonah?
Well, they're both pretty wildly different from each other. I mean, you know, I've never done like a straight out and out comedy before like this is, and you know, but I have done the action, so I mean, I did have a bit of a touchstone to kind of, you know, wade into it. But Jonah really kind of, he just took care of me, man. He really did promise me that I was going to be funny, and you know, and I would, if I didn't understand something, he would explain it and sort of walk me through it.
And Jonah, you just came off, you know, you did Saturday Night Live, Oscar nomination for Moneyball. This is all, I mean, for both of you guys, actually, it's got to be a great time to be an actor, a great time to be in movies. How do you soak all this in?
You just feel lucky to get the opportunity to make different and great kinds of movies, you know. For me, that's all I ever really cared about, was getting to do all different kinds of movies and movies that at the end of the day, I would want to go see.
And Channing, you know, this is one of the, you know, big movies that you're in, and we have, you know, 21 Jump Street, the TV show that, you know, a lot of people remember. What are the similarities, if any, are there to the TV show?
You know, it's about sort of baby-faced cops going undercover back to high school. And, you know, I think that's pretty much, other than some homages, that, I mean, I think that's really all that we take from the TV show. It's a pretty different film. I mean, it's a comedy. The TV show is a bit of a melodrama. It's very serious. And, you know, we don't take very much serious in this movie. we just want it to be a big hour-and-a-half comedy, I mean, like big, fun, romping, like, comedy.
Now you guys, with big action too.
Yeah.
You guys both do this movie, you know, like you said, going back to high school. While doing this movie, any flashbacks to your high school life?
Yeah, well, in a weird way, like, I just don't understand what it would be like to be in high school now. You got Google. You can just Google any answer that you want, and that would have been really helpful back in the day.
I agree.
Well, congratulations on the movie. Best of luck to both of you guys. Thanks for joining us this morning. 21 Jump Street is out in theaters nationwide.